Hello everyone, I've been looking for a way to edit video documents without having to buy a dedicated software or computer. The online website that claims to edit video documents requires uploading files to their service, which is not always convenient, especially for large documents, or if the document contains sensitive personal information. I tried to do it with Photoshop CSS, but it didn't work. It opened the document as an image. You can't edit text for anything. My search for a PDF editor ended when I came across Photopea. And in this video, I'm going to show you what Photopea can do in this regard. First, visit the website photopea.com.
Duh.
And go ahead and open your desired file. For the demonstration purposes, I chose this resume template. Look in the Layers panel. Every title, text box, or image, everything you see in your document can be changed. This of course needs some prior knowledge of how Photopea works, and for that you may want to check out some of my other videos. Some text boxes may not be shown as in the original document, but they are generally easy to fix. Open the paragraph panel if you need to change text alignment, indent, direction, and you can use the character panel to change text appearance like lines, letter spacing, line spacing, etc. If you're having trouble moving out there, maybe because auto select is enabled, disable it and try again. The handy thing about Photopea is that it displays all pages in the document side by side, and because each object sits by its own layer, you can swap the background, hide, show, add, and remove objects. Whether your document has a background or not, you can add or change it. Simply open and place any image you want for the background. Or if your document already has a background, look for it in the Layers panel and double click on it to change it. page, you can save it as a PSD file if you want to edit it later, and that's whether in Photopea itself, Photoshop, or any other software that supports PSD files. You can also export it again as PDF file to share it with the world. That's it for this tutorial. If you found it useful in some way, consider smashing that like button. YouTube thinks you will like this video next. Let's see if they're right.